Hello, welcome to the show. On this episode, I have made a list.
List, it better not be stupid, or I will kick your ass.
It is not going to be stupid. This list is going to be about you, my lovely wife.
Oh shit.
Yes, this list has been sent by our offices in Bancroft, West Virginia, or something.
Bullshit, that's not even a town.
Yes, it is, you dumb bitch. I used Wikipedia just to make sure.
I am not dumb. Why would you say that?
Whatever, can I please start this list? I do not think the people watching this have all day.
Whatever.
Okay, so this list is the top 10 things that piss Mary my wife off.
Oh dear lord, you just had to do a list, what the fuck?
Can I please start my list?
No, you may not.
Whatever. Okay, here we go. Okay, number 10. If you drive 5 miles under the speed limit, watch out, Mary has road rage.
This list is a load of crap. I get mad at people who go 3 miles under the speed limit.
I rest my case.
Shut up.
Number 9. If I tickle my wife, she beats me within an inch of my life.
But yet you still do it, therefore, you do it to yourself, you moron.
I see your point. Anyway, number 8. Don't touch the sugar jars in our home. If you do, you will face the wrath of Mary. I had to learn that the hard way, with a nice shoe up my ass.
I don't know what you are talking about.
Again, I rest my case.
Asshole.
Number 7. If you think you are right about something, and you know Mary is wrong, you are fucked. She is always right. And if not, death awaits you.
That's not true.
This is my list. Change it later, if you want.
Okay, I will do that. Wait, I can. Not, asshole, you posted it.
Number 6. When our dogs take a dump in our mud room, Mary gets mad. I say shit happens. Now clean it.
Oh yeah, that is so true.
Number 5. Anyone at her job, you see to her. Most of the people she works with are fuckheads and assholes.
You got that right.
Number 4. If you don't have candy near my wife and she has a bad day, look out.
True.
Number 3. Any list that has to do with my wife.
Yes, it is true.
Point 1 for me wife. Number 2. Whenever she cleans something and I mess it up, I find a little more of my wee-wee off every day. Her obsessive compulsive disorder really sucks people.
I cannot help it. Okay, you cock.
And the number one thing that pisses my wife off more than anything else.
Come on, let's get this over with. I have to go to the bathroom.
All right, fine. Here it is. Whenever I take a dump in the mud room and blame it on the dogs.
What?
Well, folks, good night.
Hey, asshole, wait a second.